Father, we declare that right now, Lord. Over our family.